Hi, my name is Yukina Chiba. I'm Japanese, but I was brought up in Singapore before entering Nagoya University. I've spent all my 6 years here at Nagoya University from undergraduate to master's in the biological sciences program. I have always been interested in understanding what makes us who we are today. So that's why I decided to study, or I guess research, in the field of neuroscience. In the field of neuroscience, I currently try to understand how our brain works and how it regulates our behavior. So I'm using the fruit fly's brain because the fruit fly's brain is 1/1000th of our brain, our human brain. Having a smaller brain size means that we have fewer neurons to work with in order to understand a single phenomenon. Currently, I study how a fly prefers to respond to one sound over the other. With the use of fruit flies, my current research could explain how past auditory experience adapts the brain and changes our current behavior. This is exciting because certain other species also prefers to do this, including birds and us humans in forms of language acquisition. The most memorable experience? That's a very difficult question. But I think, I really think that it's the buildup, or I guess the accumulation of all the separate memories that I have at Nagoya University, especially with the social interactions that I had with faculty, students, and the members of Nagoya University. One was when a senior dropped off her handmade lunchbox on my desk. That was very sweet. And also, cohort members in my batch dropped off a birthday cake on my birthday. That was very sweet as well. I usually go to the cafeteria to have lunch, and there's this staff member who I have a small conversation with. And this time, she told me that she actually had a dream about me. And she said that the dreams that she had was about me going far from Japan. And I am indeed actually heading to Rockefeller University in New York from this fall. There are always people around me, faculty, students, cohort members, who asks me how I'm feeling, how my day was, how my past weeks have been. And I think it is these moments that made all of my past 6 years the most memorable experience altogether.